you know, learning how to channel energy to do things like spoon bending. This is a fork and a spoon all mixed together. Sometimes when I'm channeling and I'm like, oh my God, is this even real? Or if I am I just totally delusional? I'll grab like some silverware and bend it. I'm like, okay, well, I know that's real. So I will accept this as real as well.